If we lose a species as iconic as a koala, if we can't save the fluffy, beautiful animal that people around the world come here specifically to see, then we can't save the thousands of other species underneath them. And God help us, how can we save ourselves? When you come from somewhere else where all these animals are so unique, that's the first thing you want to see. It's like, wow, we're going to Australia, what do you want to see? We want to see a kangaroo, we want to see a koala. And the first thing I did when I came here was I went to the wildlife hospital and found out that I was able to volunteer with koalas. Within just a few years, and what I saw coming in and out of the wildlife hospital, I began to realize that they were really critically in trouble. Development thus far has created a catastrophic habitat loss. We're really at a crisis with the amount of land clearing that has occurred, the sheer volume of loss in the koala population with, you know, somewhere between a 60 and 80% decline. That's critical. Up until now, the policies have definitely failed. There has been EPBC protection of the koala for years. It has done absolutely nothing. There are too many state government policies that override it, that make it absolutely obsolete. We need to stop cutting down the trees. We need to especially stop the landscape-based clearing, where it's just clear-cutting hectares and hectares of landscape. Extinction of koalas is possible, and extinction is forever. To lose them is just wrong, simply wrong. I would say to Australians, do one thing, do something to make a difference.